Hey guys, all right. So in this little series, you're going to see me hopefully trying to finish up some journals. These are going to be little short videos. I'm going to speed through pages. I don't know if I'm going to exactly get one done a day. I'm going to try for that. We'll see. I don't think that's actually going to be super manageable all the time, but I'm going to do pages pretty frequently. I've got a number of journals that I started either last year in 2016 or a couple of them in 2015. They really just need to be finished now. So we're going to start with this one and then we're going to continue. If you're watching this in a later video, I am going to link all of these videos in a playlist, so I will put the playlist link in the description below, so check it out. So here we go. We're going to do some journal pages. We're going to do some quick speed throughs. We're going to try to finish up some old journals and fill them up so I can get them out of my space, right? Are you with me? All right, let's go. Thank you. All right, that's it for right now. Don't forget to check out the video description for that playlist link. Links to any of my Facebook groups, links to my Etsy shop if you want to support my channel by shopping in my Etsy shop. I do have a tip jar link that is also in the description below if you would like to support my channel by just sending me a tip. I don't have Patreon. We use the tip jar instead. And my happy mail address is down there. If you want to ask me a question, leave it in the comments, or you can email me if you'd prefer. All of that's in the description, so check it out. Don't forget to make some art, have some fun, and go out and have a great day. Do something nice for yourself, because you deserve it, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.